provide safe, priority airlift for the DoD civilian and military leadership.
Why the 76th is here at Ramstein is we're part of meeting the USAFE commander's vision of Ready Forward Now.